how to make this really cool DIY magic decoration.
Hey guys, okay.
And
my name is
I have my little sister, and all I want her to do is be some backbone starting. So let's get started.
And
before I show you, this is the box those magnets came out of. If you recognize this box, you can do it along with me. This is very easy to make. I'll just go over with the thing. Obviously, we will need squares. So we will need four of each color. I have four green and purple. I have four pink and yellow. I have four red and orange. And four light blue and dark blue. And before I get started, this is very easy to make, and in 1 second, I can make this, but since I'm teaching you how to make what you saw, here's how. So, you can make pattern, but since they're, they have one color on each side, I am gonna make a two-color decoration. So, what I will need is four of my colors on one side. And what I need to do is line them up. As you know, guys, this will be easy because these are magnets. And you can start whatever side you want. Right now, I'm just connecting them into a box like this. So I have blue, green, red, yellow, red, green, blue. And let's get started. Starting side one, I will do here. So what I do is do it here. If you want random, you can go like that. Yeah. But since I'm doing color, I need to go in straight. So I pick one up, do it in the corner. I'm going to rip this off to show you. And it should be like this. I see the pink side because, you know, even though it looks purple to you, I'm just gonna continue it. I'll show you how a strip done. This is how a final done strip looks. But you'll see how beautiful the whole DIY will look. And flip. I know, they keep sticking. Yeah, that's the point. You need to try magnets not to stick. What order? So I have each of them. I have my yellow and my pink. My red and my orange. There. And last of all, my blue. And what we're gonna do is take the flat side. So my flat side there, my flat side. And you can go whatever color because my flat side. And all we are gonna do is make a little square just like that. And there you have it. And since these are different colors, if you flip them over, you'll get a brand new color. Just like this. Ta-da! But if we flip it back, you're not the same. So I hope you like the video. If you want to see my next video, I can probably make it today, maybe tomorrow. But I still hope I make something with these magnets. And I have 18, 20, I don't have four of them. Bye!